parliament. We need to strengthen parliament. It's a let's speak our former MPs. No need to get them. I'm here saying that you have to make the name the only sure who can have a boy. We are building parliament. We need to say no points for you. We are by parliament. Let me say, we are easy to say, maybe in our time, no, my auntie said, you know, open bro, so for party speaker, I'm going to be both blue somewhere there. Meaning, changing circumstances. It is when circumstances are changing, what new measures, what new ideas, any inhabitant with the Abba, a bit with the Abba, Amma, and Kaboom, any consensus building, I hear you. Me, the Majidi said, if I don't want to be political, but I want to say, sir, Ghana fought to about a million hand parliament. The expectation was that the government of the day would have seen how delicate this parliament is and treat it as such. But in spite of all this, we see another people, the president of the Republic of Ghana, a core MPP Congress, not Okasaya. Okasaya, actually, as if we don't even have a minority. But we have a hand parliament, as you say, any majority, any minority. This is the time Osanka on what's our parliament thing. I was in parliament with the night before. And so he knows the genius. If Osanka is supposed to be a because Speaker is very accommodating. Now, on Osanka is supposed to be all the blame must be heaped on his head. Because as the Minister for Parliamentary Affairs and majority group in parliament, Osanka would develop negotiation skills of building consensus. He must be ashamed of himself if he's making those statements. I'm sorry to say this, but I'm so disappointed in him. If you say, I come also reach out, not only the minority group, but it's nothing. Me a building consensus. Me a team who's a problem. Me a team who's a from my interaction with our side, on your BBA, who had the body language, and the same you say, Kasa. Even on the day, our mobile baby did budget. I have this answer to them. When the the leader of the minority group, Haruna, a statement was asked again, my issue. OPN was on my issue. But what was she supposed to do was to go to memory lane to say, and I will bring a gun, and yes, and I don't want to bring a gun again. That is not how you have been given the opportunity to govern. And now, Ghana, yes, me and Kamasa. I was saying, Kawu, what do you do? You know, Kasu, you know, you say, in your mama. But look at his posture, his posturing, and the way he spoke. And he has not managed parliament well and must take the blame for what we are going through.